I was floating above my bed like a body in a river in a car, and the only sound in my head was a dying cricket in a jar. And I saw little beams of light come into the bedroom from underneath the door.